What's happening?
I'm writing you because shit is still real fucked up in my neighborhood. Pretty much the same way right around the time when you got elected. Ain't nothing changed. All the promises you made before you got elected.
Tell me what the
these
niggas acting up
and
in the hood,
true.
Send more troops,
dear
Mr. President.
Me and my homies is wondering what's going on.
Holler. Why should I lie when I can traumatize? Niggas fell victim to my lyrics, now traumatized. Simply by spitting, I've been blessed, giving riches. Enemies, suspicious, cause I'm seldom in the company of bitches. Bless the concepts I depict, so visual that you can kiss each and every trick of bitch inside the shit I kick. My heaviest verb to move a mountain, casualties in mass amounts. Brothers keep counting, fuck the fridge since I ride alone. Destination death row, finally found a home. Plus all my homies wanna die, call it euthanasia. Dear Lord, look how sick this ghetto made us. Sincerely yours, I'm a thug, the product of a broken home. Everybody's doped up, nigga, what you smoking on? Forget if we hide, it could train us. But then America fucked up and blamed us. I guess it's cause we black that the targets. My only fear is God, I spit that hard shit. In case you don't know, I let my pump go. Get ride from a Tulu like I ride for Geronimo. Damn it, die for everything I represent. Every word in my letter to the president. Dear Mr. President, tell me what to do. These niggas acting up in the hood, send more troops. Dear Mr. President, tell me what to do. These niggas acting up in the hood, send more troops.
Baller in the White House, I hope you comfortable, cause yo, I spend my nights out. When the lights out, under the safety of darkness, amongst the trays and the heartless, and young soul grows ready to roll the starship.